draw a bird after we have drawn the sun. And we have to leave the surface dry. So after it dries off, we can paint the sun and the bird. So this is basically just the part where I want to show you. The different shades, and in that we have included sun and the bird. Okay. So this is what we will be doing today. Now let this dry and then we'll need to shade. In the meantime, so it can be now this happens to be C. So a light shade of blue. Because this is a cloud, that's what we can. Feel it in the ripples. have the black and the brown color. I've given him black and brown for the bird. So basically we can just sorry about the cell phone. Is on. So here we have finished. Now you want to give a last wash. So quickly show you the drawn bird and the sun, and with that we have the clouds, we have the some of the brown, you can say, mountains surface, and sun, light, and sea. So I'll keep the image down here, and we'll be rubbing it off, the sun and the whatever extra pencil marks are. All right. Thank you.